So we actually got some mail delivered for you today, because
I think, you know, you were playing awful cagey. I'm saying, what is that you've got?
So
what is it?
It got sent in for you.
From?
We'll find out. Because which player do we say? Who are you? Who are you the modern equivalent of?
Ronaldo.
No, hardly. What do you always say? You why wish. Always?
Balotelli. Oh no. Oh no.
Talk us through it. It's radio, remember?
It's radio. It's a. Oh, look at that handsome boy. Why always me? Come on, have a look at. Where are we? Look at that.
Oh, that one here.
Stunner.
Why are we?
So for those who are not watching on the live stream, it is a t-shirt. It has the Balotelli slogan, why always me? And then it's got a massive picture of Gordon DL from the 80s, and he looks absolutely ridiculous.
How that?
He's putting it on for anyone.
You've got quite a lot of hair, haven't you?
What size is that?
I could do with a bigger size.
Where am I?
Over to this.
Come this way.
Oh, where he's going for the old close-up right in the middle.
Look at the state of this guy. I really feel so sorry for anyone listening in radio who can't see this at the moment.
That's disturbing.
Anyway,
you're pointing to your tummy there, aren't you? Look at the teeth on you. No, I want a t-shirt with my face on it. I think we should all have one.
With a knee. I'm taking that to Germany.
It's really good, isn't it?
Knee.
Yeah. Imagine going to stag. No. Is that what you used to look like?
Here's what you could have had. Have you approached have me 40 years ago?
Yes, 176 clothing. There you are.
Quite lovely. I am over a moon.
What else have you got? 176.
Look at that. I'll tell you what, I didn't know.
Spread it over that belly.
I didn't. I've got four jumpers on me. I didn't know I was as handsome as that.